En estas casas móviles, ubicadas al sudoeste de Loop 410, fue encontrado el cuerpo sin vida de Raymond Joseph Silva el 9 de febrero, alrededor de la medianoche. Michelle Peña, su tía, quien era muy cercana a él, dijo a Mundo Hispánico que Silva no merecía una muerte así.
He loved basketball. He wanted to go back to school. He just didn't have anybody to enroll him in school. He just wanted to do a lot better. He wanted a lot better for all of us. He wanted us, his whole family, just to be more closer. And we should have for him, but most importantly, he wasn't a violent person.
El reporte de las autoridades indica que cuatro hombres vestidos de color oscuro y con máscaras en la cara llegaron a la casa de la novia de Silva, discutieron con él y fue cuando inició la balacera que lo privó de la vida.
And there he was coming from a store. He was just walking home from the store, and these little boys were there waiting for him. They were waiting for him there. He didn't have a choice at that point. Those people had guns drawn on him, and his girlfriend tried to come outside to help him, and he pushed her inside. He pushed her inside so she wouldn't get hurt. And he started fighting because he didn't know what else to do, you know. And I'm pretty sure, what else would you do if you had all these people with guns at you,
Esa misma noche, las autoridades pudieron detener a un hombre que fue identificado como Samuel Ayala, quien indicó que Silva le había robado una mochila.
They actually searched. They searched his the trailer where he was living. They searched the room, and nothing was found like that. They actually had another robbery in the same trailer park the next day for the same backpack, and so it doesn't make any sense. Nothing.
Las autoridades detuvieron a tres sospechosos más, Milo Méndez, David Zamora y Damián Walker. El hecho de que se hayan realizado cuatro arrestos da un poco de tranquilidad a la familia.
It's some type of justice, it's some type of peace. I mean, God's just got a special place for them, man. It just, you know, they're young still, you know what I mean? They still got their lives. Was it even worth it? You just threw your whole life away. You took his and you just threw yours away. You have no more life. It wasn't worth it over a backpack. There's people other places fighting for their lives and over a backpack.
La familia de Silva está reuniendo fondos para su funeral. Ellos ahora solo buscan que descanse en paz.
Lay him to rest. I just want him to lay to rest. He deserves a good funeral. He deserves to be at peace and just come help us out. But we're gonna have a plate sale. Just come buy plates and help us. They have a GoFundMe on his girlfriend's page, on my page. Whatever helps, whatever helps.
Informó para Mundo Hispánico, desde San Antonio, Texas, Pilar Haynes.